was that? Remember this? I know it's been a whole week, but I'm trying to keep up. Oh. There we go. So we're breaking into prison. Rescue a prisoner. So Half-Life has turned into Prison Break, but it's, you know, reversed. That's what that joke in the title means. If you did not get it. Like, you did not get me. Except he did. Ah, my babies. Oh, good. I'm glad they installed this corridor. This was highly necessary. Yes, children, come on. Where did that go? Oh. No way useful. Like my life. Okay. Let me give you a hand. Well, not you, you're an idiot, you walked into it anyway. Have fun, kiddos. Try not to die too quickly. Is that one of my boys? Damn. They grow up so fast. Now they're doing vicious murder. Hold on. Yep. G-Man don't care about no antlions. They're just animals. Ah, here we go. There's our boy. Why are you still up? There we go. Lightly push him over. Lay him down. All smooth, like slow, sensually. Can really get a leg up on those things, huh? Why not? Souvenir. Well. That was a thing. Where'd my skull go? There it is. Maybe it's just because I took the skull. Nope. Someone doesn't like my skull. Hold on. actually. Really? It can't pick up skulls? You have it. You suck. Too high. Look at this story. Or not. Too low. Hold on. There we go. Take home the first prize on that one. What do you think about that, Jerry? Fine, just walk away. See, fucker. I did not notice all the, I've never noticed before all these, ambient tracks in this level. All the screeches and stuff you can hear in the distance. That's cool. I love discovering new things like that. Bad games I love. And especially when they're creepy. That's the best kind of thing to discover. Hiya. Get barreled. Get carted. Barreled. Get carted. Get boxed. Get fucked, damn it. Get carted. Get synced. Get crate. Oh, the crate really did that, huh? It's a powerful crate, was it? Good to know. Get bombed. That's why I'm officially gonna name this guy Pearl Harbor. It was nice knowing you, Pearl Harbor. You mine. Where are all your friends? Do you not have any? I swear there should be more than you. Okay, buddy, that's just sad. Whatever. It won't matter in like, I'll give you 2 minutes. Maybe less. I think I'll. Don't worry, a couple hundred more and you'll get him. Just, you know. Try and form a wall with your dead bodies so that others may hide behind it. You are not following the plan. Hey there. How you doing? No shit. Can they not operate doors? Oh no, there you are. That's rough, buddy. Anyway. Any of the boys left? Go on. Go on, boys. Get the boys. There we go. And I'll blow that up. They already have. Dude, I don't know why you're focusing on me when there were carnivorous bug creatures right next to you, but I won't tell a professional soldier how to do his work. Well, actually, yes, I will. You don't fucking do that, is basically it. Okay. I turned that off, didn't I? Yeah, that's why they're all dying. Actually, is there a barrel? This might be better. Oh shit. That'll require more than a barrel. It'll require a disease. That'll require another one of these. Don't worry, I got plenty. Got them in bulk at Costco. Oops. He was probably a combine. Sorry about your friend, but yeah, he was probably a combine. Hold on. It's adorable. Isn't it cute? Anyway. Hold on. I guess those goggles don't give them, well, basic sight. Oh, there's a fucking moth or something in here. What is that guy though? Dying. I can respect that. Respect the play. Oh, look, a loading screen. I wonder if we'll ever see one of those again. Contact lost. Someone get up there and deal with that guy. He's ruining my vibe. Now, was that so hard? Why couldn't you do that? Just ignore the non-posable fans. I expect better of you anyway. Oh yeah. I think we just let it get it out of its system, you know? Even turrets need to vent, I suppose. Although it seems he's got a lot to unburn in, and we do have a schedule to keep. Yeah. Yeah, this point is just getting gratuitous. Enough! Vent this. Hardly earned. Damn. What was that he said about the interim period? Because it's suspected that Breen knows about all this stuff with G-Man and whatnot. Tactics. Yeah, you too. Oh, fuck. Contact lock and lock two. Ha! Oh, all the way back here, come on. Thanks. Thanks, Buzz. No, this is the one. There's a wrong click. Now your turn to do something. Anything? Don't look at me, them. Just one of mine. Okay, that's the timing on those things. Maybe we can... Can you kill three guys? Come on. Oh, you can. Good to know. Notes for the future. One health. It is the most interesting state of affairs, and that would be why. Move. Actually, specifically move over there. Good job. Yay. More exploded bugs. Oh, shit. No. Don't do that. I mean, besides just getting me killed, it's also just rude. Very rude. They got him. The act of giving shelter to Gordon Freeman. All right. This might cause other resistance. Little more than one elf now, eh? Cool. Might cause them to question his allegiance, even prompt some to turn him out or turn him over to our cause. However, we cannot count on such developments. Dr. Freeman's reputation is such that spirit of spreading general chaos and terror. This brings me to the one note of disappointment. Did we come across the elites in this level? I don't remember that. Obviously, I am not on the ground to closely command or second guess the dedicated forces of the Overwatch. But this does not mean I can shirk responsibility for recent lapses and even outright failures on their part. I have been severely questioned about these shortcomings. Now I must put the question to you. How could one man, as They love those grenades, huh? Blah 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 blah. Cool. I disagree with that, Mr. Breen. You do not have good reason. At all. Can't even figure out a reason why you were born. Other than the horny morny. Make yourselves useful. Except you get me a coffee. I'm almost out of mine. Oh, look what they did. And they only lost 2 people. I call horse shit on that. I mean, they lost 3 people to 4 of these things. I feel like that room should have dozens of bodies. What? Okay. Which one of you assholes just fucking pushed me? Did you think that would be a cool prank? I think we're all gonna die now, starting with you. Get out there. I can actually just... So what if it... Stop pushing! Yeah. See, was that so hard? Move. Prick. We're gonna pop you in there. Thank you. In we go. So, do this again. Let's throw one of their turrets back at them like a weapon. Come on. No. That would have been great if that hit him. Oops, shit. Nah. Nah. Alright, come on. Oh no, I've got more. Would have been nice if they died by their own turret, though. In a more forceful eviction. Oh, you think? Actually, I don't want to go back there. I know what's back there. Nothing good. Hey, where'd all this shit come from? God, somebody ought to clean this place up. Looks like someone was just pulling shit off the wall and throwing it around. But who would do that? Actually, I'm gonna take that one first. So y'all don't waste it. Move. Oh. Ah. Yeah, you deal with that, I'll deal with... I love that. Yeah, put it down gently. No, 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 no! Hold on, let me finish my coffee. Because the ship was already cold. Okay, which one of you fuckers is an arsonist? Very rebel. I love it. God damn it. There we go. Go. What are you? It's... Okay. Alright, did you blow this shit up yet? Okay. Yeah, maybe you guys should try using your gravity guns, God. Move. Every fucking time, just move. Okay, one. The master's being shot at. Don't just look at him adoringly. Alright, watch this. This is how it's fucking done, okay? The boys will watch me. First you start with that. And then you pop on off over there, if you know what I mean. And... that's half your problems dealt with, basically. Is this the last time you fight one of these things and... this particular game. So you fight, yeah, you fight like three of these things in an hour span and then you don't see them again until episode 2. Can't help but notice up there that you're not watching. I guess you'd learn something, and that would be unreasonable, wouldn't it? If you ever actually learned something and became useful. Okay. Not this way. This way. Bad baddie. Bad baddie. Hold up. Now, where is the hole I'm supposed to go in? Up there. I always have trouble finding the hole. Oh, like a loading screen. I wonder if we'll ever find one of those again. Entanglement. Rules of entanglement. With the guy that would go on to be better in Modern Family anyway. Or was that a different one? I can't remember. One of the 10,000 sitcoms. There. No. Bye bye. What? There was a passing train, sorry, couldn't hear you. Definitely. Yeah, I guess same to you.
It's gonna take some doing to get him out.
Didn't really want to attend a funeral, so just go. Wear your respirator. Where's COVID? COVID here? Need your N95?
I'm afraid I'm flying blind here.
What are you, an anti-masker? Put that shit on. But we don't have a complete picture of the place. Okay.
The little we do know is all bad. Get ready.
Cover you. We're in the same. What are you? You're not going anywhere. You know what cover me is for?
All right. Over here.
Really? Where else was it gonna go? To the fucking moon? It's a neat little tool you've got. Also, the zappy thingy, that works too. Those guys got fucked up.
He should be in here. Let me just get this.
I want to go this way.
There he is.
Nope. All right.
All right. Let me see if I can get this open.
Oof, that's a rough wake up. You're like the fifth one on the camera. Wasn't that hard?
We're here to get you out, Dad.
Never mind me. Save yourselves.
No, we're not leaving you. I think I can recalibrate the Combine portal to get us out of here.
But where will you go?
I talked to Dr. Kleiner. His portal was almost working again. If he's managed to repair it, we'll end up there. If he hasn't, well, we couldn't be any worse off.
It's not worth the risk, Alex. I can't lose you. Get out while you can.
We're not leaving here without you.
You know you didn't.
That's final.
We can't leave Judith here either.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll find her. For now, I'm going to send you to the teleport chamber.
What about all the other people that were probably kidnapped?
I'm not saying goodbye, Dad. We'll meet you there.
I know you will. I'll see you there, baby.
I feel like you haven't mentioned the fact that they have the same portal technology since the time that you stated they didn't have the same portal technology. But whatever.
Let's get out of here.
Yes, put your dad back to bed and let's go.
Right. Over here.
Well, but again, where else was I?
Go back to the security station and try to patch into your suit radio. Wait till you hear from me.
I can just do that.
Take care of yourself.
I wonder if I can get this through the door. Nope! Didn't even open the door. Sure. I'll keep an eye out for the fucking extra dimensional being, Mossman. Move, I say. How did you miss it point blank? Ah. The height of your jump was cut off.
Be careful.
I hate that in games. Actually, I feel sorry for you. I know what you've been through. Hold on. That's a trap. Stop! Stop! It means no.
I'll start working on this gate. Just a sec. Okay, got it.
Two guards. Three, four guards. What are you, new to this? Hold on. Okay, maybe more than four guards. Fair enough. You can count higher than I can. Whoop-de-fucking-do. Oh, look at me, I graduated fucking primary school. Show off. I didn't fucking drop out of kindergarten. Fucking humble brag or what? Some things just feel right, and that was one of them. And that was another one. Oh. You fucking cut me off. When I was having a good time, you ruined my mood. All right, it's back. Have your buddy. He's sick. It's like, get help. Except that joke wasn't funny the first time either. Screen. Do you ever wonder if we'll see one of those again? Ah, damn it. Wow, you have a thick skull. Probably. You know, my strategy for dealing with these sections, I love these sections. Do a bit of this. Hold on. Turn around. Hold on. I got this. Don't worry. There we go. No. Up. That'll do. And yeah. Obviously not all these pieces are super effective, but you know, some... There's something, surely. Especially with the physics of this game being kind of topsy-turvy due to the Windows 10 nonsense. Alright, here we go. Now down. Yeah, cool. Yeah, that won't stop shit, but that one might. So I basically only have to worry about that side. This is one of my favorite sections of the game. You just don't play the game. Now don't do this. Don't do this. You're fine. Calm down. I know you get nervous talking to grenades, but they're all just... You're all just weapons. You're all the same. So calm the fuck down. None of you matters. Grenade's dead now anyhow. No, fuck you. I thought there would have been more than one. Where are the other man hacks? Ah, here we go. No, I still thought there'd be more. Remember this. Will this stop anything? On a keyboard, of course. I just don't understand modern art. least make a penis or something. Excuse me? I am not part of this. Your problem was with those two. Fucking be cool, man. Be cool. This is the best part of the game where you don't. You can just set up turrets and not do anything. Not play the game.
Especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited for my signal.
We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that. Human loyalties being what they are.
As I have stated before, you have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Vance far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this
in our...
This is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
So sorry, Judith. I'm all out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this!
Yeah, what about the other guy? Took the brain.
Come on, Gordon. Now we really gotta hurry.
He was a real dick.
Go on ahead. I'll disrupt the next level of security and catch up with you when I can.
Now here's another little trick. You really still don't want to play the game anymore. You just take one of these. And your work is done. Bam, and the dirt is gone, you know what I mean? And they will try to stop you with stuff like this. But they can never stop you. Oh, pardon. They've stopped me. Temporarily. Oh, come on. Yeah, see, you headcrabs should have gotten antlions. Like I did. I'm a smart boy. Like that. Alright, this section. I'll let you get out your anger on that thing. Toss you over there. I actually killed him. Wrecked him, darn near killed him. What are you getting mad at? Oh. Feel better. Alright. See you in a minute. I've got a... Take one of these. Hold on. Take one of these. And put that there. Nope. Perhaps I can just stand these up, huh? I stand on top of this? Assuming it stops. Blading. You can. Isn't that nice? And you. Oh shit. What are you warning me about? This? Because that would be fair. There you go, get closer. Not down there. I'll deal with this Jedi slime myself. Or roast him. Roast him, damn near killed him. Nah. Gimme. Not death. Give me this. Asshole. Alright. Let's just take two of these, fuck getting the rest of them. Easily done. Hold on. There we go. Oh, shushy. Good job. Actually, good job. You're smarter than your friend. You died anyway. That would be smart. Okay, yeah, I don't want this thing facing me. That's like looking down the barrel of a loaded gun. You see anything? Beep twice for no. Check out this room. Deal with them. Check out of here. No. Stop bullying him. He's just a child. Now let him kill you. Good throw. God, watching this is like watching the lamest fight ever. There we go. There are two types of incompetence in this world. And there's the third type. Okay. There are. And look at that. It just so happens. You think you're getting four here, but there's actually three. Except I have a fourth. I want to set them up like this, don't I? So they have more cover. And yeah, hold on. And speaking of cover, wait, I'm not dead. I want more box. Nah, two box will do. Eh, so little room. Just, yeah, there we go. Perfect. And I'll just hide me up. You already broke one of my boxes? Dick move. Can I just hide in here and turn the light? No. More soldiers, do you think? I love that he tried to use my cover as his cover. Fucking madman. Ah, what did I fucking tell you about? Hey. Fine, I'll do it myself. I've never been so disappointed in my life. You. Oh, could you get up? And that's why I usually like to get more cover, but whatever. The soldiers send up quicker than I remembered. Yes. Okay, you two get close and snuggle. I'll get that one. No, I won't get that one. You two were a bit late on the draw there. Why does it seem like you don't do that when I'm on the receiving end? Don't touch my baby. Yeah, see, that's the spirit. Double team those things. And don't lube up first. Gore. What? What are you talking about? Did fine. Now feel free to leave me. Oh yes, you still gotta take one of these. It's strategy. I'm playing the long game here. Playing the long loading screen here. I wonder if we'll see one of those again. You okay? Did she have an aneurysm? What's going on? Are you having a stroke? Do I need to bang it back into position? Okay. Can you not? You can only operate very sophisticated doors. You can't use a fucking door handle. Seriously, it's a door. You just walk through it. Come on. There you go. Good girl. Pardon? No, don't go back. Spirit of God, lady. This is why I wanted to leave you behind. Ah, fuck. Man down. Man back up. Oh, shit. Really? Well, you were fucking useless. Really? Watch out. The fuck do you think I'm... Feel free not to talk. It's not compulsory. Your dad won't die if you talk. If you don't talk, I mean. The other one, maybe. I can see that.
Ha, got you now. Uh-oh. Come on, Gordon. We don't want to keep her waiting. Come on, Gordon.
I'm right. Oh shit. Well, I mean, my turret doesn't register as an enemy. So, she's cool. I don't know how this thing registers friends from enemies. Don't know if it's not shooting you right now. Maybe it is broken, because it feels like it should be shooting you right now.
All about you and Green. What? You've been a spy for the Combine the whole time.
What are you talking about?
Damn it! Move back, Mossman. We're coming in.
That's she cool. Whatever the turret says, I trust. That turret is my god.
I'm glad you're still some use to us. We're going to reconfigure this teleport and get the hell out of here.
You see, we're working to the same end. I've already reprogrammed the modulator to emulate a Zen relay.
That's my father's work you stole.
It's my work too. And I had to prove to Dr. Brain that your father would be the most valuable member of any research effort going forward.
Enough of your bullshit! Look, Gordon, there's my dad. I'm going to bring him in.
You found Eli?
No thanks to you. Just enter the coordinates for Dr. Kleiner's lab and let's get moving.
But we need access to the teleport platform and we're locked out.
I'll take care of that. Let's get going.
Okay. Okay. You sit tight there, little buddy.
Oh my god. And you've been working with this thing? For how long?
Never. Until now. I did have a fairly good idea of what to expect.
I'll bet you did. It looks like it's waiting for us.
The Combine uses a peculiar pulse-forming network with a very long rise time. It takes quite a while to recharge.
So you've warmed it up for us. Good. And just in time.
Yeah.
Dad, down here.
That thing just hit me.
Sorry we took so long. I hope that wasn't too bad for you.
What? He basically got to sleep through the whole thing.
Judith.
Too bad for him. What the fuck?
They set you free.
Not exactly.
I mean, you got to sit in an office all day.
I was so worried about the coordinates, Dr. Mossman.
I bet these things don't do anything. They just turn to look cool. Oh, don't fucking shame.
Hurry up, Mossman.
We're all smaller than we imagine.
Dr. Kleiner.
I hope.
Alex, where are you?
Right.
We're in Nova Prospect.
Right.
And we're running the Zen emulator
right.
For the first time. Are you ready for us?
Tarot, I'm right, right?
Willing and fully in.
He thinks I'm right.
Good. We'll send my dad through first. He's in position for... What's that? Hold on.
That's a red light and a sound. I probably could have stopped that, but eh. The more times I have to rescue your father, the more I get paid, I assume. So let's do that again. Oh, never mind, he dead. No more rescues. You soon. Oh, what made you think that? I think they came. That's a, you know, we all have that problem as well, you know. Yes, we're playing peekaboo now. What do you want? Don't look at me, look at the fucking enemies. You can flirt with me when you're dead. Preferably, you're dead. Oops, that was the wrong button. Hey, don't touch my turret! How did you let one slip by you like that, buddy? Did you push this over? That didn't look like the Combine did that. Can you stop fucking with my shit? Just don't touch my shit. Yeah. You are taking forever to die. Good tactics. Okay. Door's still on. Why is this thing pulsing? I've grown really attached to this. We've been through more. More with it than I have with your goddamn words. So I'm taking this with me. Well, those elite guys are really struggling with that one turret, huh? Maybe I should have taken that one. Been sitting here doing commuter work? No worries. How you doing? How's work going? No, we didn't. We didn't all make it. Where's my turret? How come you made it, but my turret died? This is so unfair. Do it. Fucking do it. Don't point that thing at me. Why has the old man got a shotgun? I don't trust old men with shotguns. What to say, I? No worries.
I was afraid we might not make it either. I think the teleport exploded just as we were porting out.
Indeed it did.
It was probably my turret.
Were felt far and wide, but that was over a week ago.
He did his duty.
What do you mean? Gordon and I were just there a minute ago.
Fascinating. We seem to have developed a very slow teleport. This suggests an entirely new line of investigation.
A week? Then what have we missed?
A great deal, my dear. The blow you struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
But what about my father?
Well, that is most troubling. According to the Vortigaunts, he is a prisoner at the Citadel.
All right, touching. Too much touching. There we go.
Barney has been leading a push with that very...
Work is fine. How's Beck? You haven't heard from her? Her Discord has been quiet and she hasn't replied to your message. She's... She has been dealing with some stuff lately. I don't... Yeah, it's taken up a lot of her time, but she's okay. She started seeing me again recently, so I think she's getting some more of her time back at the moment. So that's good. Why do you call it a doggy? Acts like a fucking monkey. What is this? Wow, that glitched out the game. Do not touch the monkey.
Okay, Gordon, you heard him. I'll catch up with you as soon as I get Dr. Kleiner settled.
Just a minute. I can't leave without Lamar.
Oh no.
Where did she get to?
Yeah, you saw her just checking if she's okay. Yeah, well. How am I? I'm okay. Actually, I'm gonna let that thing take care of me out there.
No.
Do it. Fucking jump. Fine, I'll go first. Look, loading screen. I wonder if we'll ever see one of those again. Have things been going with you, Raiden? You upset me? No. What? Why do you say that? Things have been difficult lately. Oh, really? Sorry to hear that. Is Jess okay? Oh, I don't have any. Alright, I forgot. This is the bit where he just kills everyone. And you just kinda enjoy the view. What? Fuck it! Have you tried aiming? Yeah, I guess that's an improvement. Guys will not be having a funeral. What's beyond cremation? I think they've been blasted out of existence. That monkey has no respect for civil structure. Infrastructure. Jess is still sick and... Ha! Jess is still sick and in pain and recovering from surgery and infections. You're trying to help more, which is painful to say the least. Sorry to hear that. Is she, I mean, I assume she's on antibiotics now then, and is that not helping? Oh, this way, of course. Look at these chunky bots. Why are they made to look like a turd? I was examining that.
Well, Gordon Freeman, and about time too.
Not helping because they still haven't swabbed the infection to see what it is. Oh. Huh. Is she booked in to get that at some point? Surely. Damn. And is Arizona okay? Yeah! How can you tell with the smoke you just made?
You hear Dr. Freeman, we can finally make some headway.
Finally make some headway because you're busy taking down propaganda? Which way is it?
Let us know where you want us, Dr. Freeman.
It wants to tutorialize me. There you go.
Good idea, Dr. Freeman.
Nope, just on broad spectrum antibiotics and pain relief. At least Arizona's good.
Sorry, Doc.
This way, gang.
That's really unusual. Oh, I'm high behind you. You guys make a good wall.
Hey everybody, follow Freeman.
Well, if there's anything I can do, let me know. Oh look, a loading screen. I wonder if we'll ever see one of those again. I'm not wasting them. What the?
If you can get those hoppers up without setting them off, you can plant them wherever you want them.
One of these fuckers has gone off. Why would I be wasting them? Oh, shit. Okay, I wasted one. Maybe he had a point. Just preemptively. What did he have about? What was his problem with that car in particular? Oh shit. Things to fight. I keep forgetting those things to fight. I'm so distracted by people's weird hate for Corvettes. Or oh, whatever that fucking car is, I don't know. Sorry, wasn't this good? No worries, I was just saying. If I can help in any way, let me know. I don't know what way I can help in, but if you can think of something. I don't get in the doorway, get out of the doorway is what move means. What about you? Are you gonna just sit here forever? Are you okay? Do you need to be let out? I mean, I have a new opening. Fantastic. You grave robbing? Okay. 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 I see what kind of crew I'm leading now. How is this concrete still on fire? Alright, forget those mines. Actually, I'll take that one.
Got one. Watch out for the hoppers. They're everywhere.
That's because I'm putting them everywhere. Shut up. Just stop talking. You got something right once. I'm gonna get to your head, kid. See, like, that guy doesn't even have a head anymore. You see what happens? That will be you. Yep. Ah, god damn it. Try this one then. Yeah, you like that one. Oh, it's one of those pudgy poo things. No, goodbye. Okay. Say no to the pudgy poos. Oh shit, I thought those were mine. Baby's crying and will lurk? No worries. Cheers for the lurk. You survived. Look at your brothers. Don't even a spirit could have survived that. If they believed in that sort of thing. Alright, where am I going? Where am I going? This way. Oh, look, a doing screen. Wonder if I ever see one of those again. Why is my squad down to one? Oh, now my squad's down to zero. They having trouble finding their way? Ah, I see what you were protecting. This window is stronger than the last ones. It's probably because there's nothing behind it. Ah, well, I got my watermelon. This is all that matters now. Watermelon? No, we can't reach peace. I found a watermelon. Hold on. By any chance, do you require a watermelon?
Excuse me.
Ah, yes, he's really? Dying.
We hope
a watermelon
one
will help.
That barricade. We never
oh, what is that sound? Yes, moist. This is most moist. Doc, will you tell your patient that now probably isn't the best time to be jerking off? Or maybe it's because he wants to get one last in before he dies. Watermelon?
Pardon me. Hey, Freeman, let's follow him.
Moan. Well, guess he came. Oh, I know what's behind there. Yep. Get out of my watermelon's way, that's more important right now. What did I just tell you? Don't encourage it to make the sound. Just don't. Watermelon! Go! That was actually very effective. What did I tell you? The watermelon is... Oh no. It wasn't that effective. Then again, neither are your people. People have watermelons for brains. You know, when I was in primary school, there was this one girl. We had a very small primary school, so practically if anyone had a party, the entire rest of the year level was invited. Whether you were close with that person or not. There was this one girl who always had a Halloween party every year because her mum was like a artsy, crafty, talented kind of woman. Liked making interesting Halloween parties. And one of the things was carving a watermelon up so it looked like a brain. And nothing ruined my appetite for watermelon more than that shit. That's one way to get kids to never eat fruit again. Move! You never see a McDonald's burger being made to look like a brain, even if it's probably made out of brain. It's interesting that they go back to using these guys with less health than the ones you were just fighting. Don't jump down! Like what? What are you... Are you... Did it give you a stroke? You seem to be confused. Where are you going? Well, it didn't kill her. I mean, I'm not responsible for her death at least, but definitely gave her some brain damage. Hold on. You have that back. And I will get in here. No. Cover yourself. Did you just... Where did these people come from? Used to be a manager for Macca's and we got to see the factory. Let me say, when they say they use 100% of the beef, they mean tail, ear, cheek, chin, everything. Including the organs. Damn. Was there really any need to show the manager's... Not organs. Oh, okay, so there wasn't brain in it though. What about the tongue? Because I used to work at a butcher shop, and you actually used to be able to special order ox tongues. I saw people order those a couple times, and that was fucking disgusting. Why do they feel the need to show who manages the factories? Just what is considered beef. No tongue or brain, okay. It's not as bad as I thought then. Are these just going to keep spawning? I feel like these just keep spawning until I go somewhere. Ah, right, of course. Why would you stand right next to a mine? Like, even if it's not going to set off at the side, that your presence still prevents someone else from getting close to it, making it useless. I don't care. Be hurt. Oh, that came up a little short. It's a common problem. That was a satisfying slam. I think he's just chilling. I think you can leave him alone. Or not. Oh, you got one? Someone got one? Oh, that's nice. Come back when you've been at like 500. We'll compare notes. Move. When I say move, I mean out of the way. Let me get out of your way. I wish you would. Who does that look like to you? Looks familiar. Is that a... Wait, everyone else... No, now he's... That looks like a celebrity or something. Who's that look like? Can't place it now. Look at all this retro tech. Including him. He is now retro tech. No longer useful. Not that he was useful in the first place, considering his fucking stupid death there. Ah, stop it. Move. Why are you handing out drugs to everyone but me? Fuck. Can I, Yeah, I can. Let's turn this game into the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. In a sense. Mo. That was good. Good placement. Hey. Don't shoot someone that's carrying you. That's the number one way to get dunked. When I said before that other fight was the lamest fight I've ever seen, I was wrong. Good lord. You both lose by default. loading screen is down here. I wonder if we'll see one of those down. Never again.
Dr. Freeman, I'm coming with you.
Well, seems like a better job than staring at the fire in the corner. What were you doing down there? I'm gonna kill you with yourselves. Why are you killing yourself? Why are you killing yourself? Why are you killing yourself? Huh? Actually, this is just not effective. But this is. I hope y'all are keeping tally. Are you? Are you? What? I don't. Hold on. Come here. It won't hurt, I promise. Seriously, it won't. What the fuck? Huh? Oh, I've got a... whatever that part is. Why are these just laying here? Oh, so she can say nice. Well, she agrees. I don't care if you're hurt. Stop telling me these things. I have no empathy for you. Yeah, have a drink, that'll help. Dull the pain while you die. Or at the very least, it might shut you up while you die. I don't care about the pain. Where did that go? Wow, they're more accurate than... okay. There we go. There we go. That's the name of your sex tape, dull the pain before you die? Okay. Okay. Well, I'm not one to kink shame, but... damn. How about this? Can I get in this? Okay. Actually, this might be more effective than throwing them at each other. Throwing at them. They never got traction. There were either too many kids or not enough. I know what you mean. I deal with that problem regularly. It's hard being a door-to-door porn salesman these days. How many times do I have to
throw a saw blade at your face before you die. Okay, there we go. Did he blow himself up? Oh no, there he is. Good for you, buddy.
Here, have a med kit.
Cheers.
Looks nasty in there. Good thing you've got that suit.
All right. This bit can be annoying. Hold on. Nope. Turn over. Turn over. God damn it, turn over. See, God damn it, turn over was the name of my sex tape. God damn it. Stop going in. That was the sequel. Ah. The physics on these things just aren't right enough to jump off, because they're buoyant in this shit. For some reason, even though they... It's not water. This shit looks far denser than water. Look at it, it's got skin on it. Don't touch my round things. Yep, and don't touch me! And also, please die. There's your round of cut zombies for you. Yeah, well, is now really the good time to be playing with your barrel? Now is always a good time for me to play with my barrel. Okay, fuck you, things. Never talk to me again, round things. Suppose I would have let those people through. At the very least, they make for half decent meat shields.
I see you made it through okay. Figured you would.
Of course. It's a loading screen. I wonder if I will see one of those again. You like vans? Alright, I'm not judging. Don't look at me like that. Shelling the population right outside of their capital. That seems fucking terrible. That seems like a terrible fucking idea. Like, imagine you win the war that way. Then you've still got a Ravenholm right outside your front door. Really? Is that what's shooting at me? I thought it was Jesus. I got this one free of charge. Actually, never mind, they're wheels. Yeah, there are bullets coming in here. You don't want to just sit there. I can make it end. No, I can't. Yes, that's a building.
Over there, it's me. Open the door. Password.
Okay.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman.
But no one knew I was coming. Okay. Have a little respect, people. What are you... Okay. Fantastic. Brilliant death. The next time, do a spin. Bubba's needing a few things, we'll be here just not typing. No worries. Do what you gotta do. You don't want a razor. I don't know. What happens to kids if you ignore their needs? Don't they just become self-reliant?
Yeah, pardon me.
And also traumatized. That's probably that last one that I was trying to think of.
Okay, come across.
I mean, traumatize it if you want. I don't judge. Except that guy for the... I'll judge that guy for not moving out of the way of a fucking obvious grenade. Nice room we got here. Good for you. It's not like it was already burning and lost its host and already probably had it. Shotgun, not the whole shell, but probably a few shots in it. Unlike that one. Oh no. For once, I'm happy to be wrong. Right. Now. Well, that was a extensive journey I made. All right. Yes, peekaboo, I see you. Now you see God. And you'll never see anything again.
Hold on. I believe this is yours. There you go, you have that. Really? It's a shame. What? Oh. I was trying to go for that thing. That was terrible timing. Hold on. Yes, further. Now come on. Come on. Fine.
Here, have a med kit.
There's plenty down there. Save it and whatever. Hi there. Stop boxing me in. This is what I think of boxes. Okay, I'll leave you all to deal with that. Ah, never mind. Well, okay. The window in the white nothingness. Oh shit. Yes, explode that fire. That'll fucking show it. Oh, come on. Nowhere near it. Move. No, not move in the way. God damn it, we talked about this. Really? Okay. You having a nice little eye contact with the turret? You get down. Get in there. Get in. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. You're on a timeout. How did you know I was in here?
I had a feeling I'd find you here.
What?
I've got Dr. Kleiner in a safe spot.
Okay, she's a Jedi.
Join up with Barney. There's a command center downstairs. I'm hoping to find information about generator locations. Ready? Let's go.
Okay, go, go, go. You're in the doorway.
Oh.
it's time for this thing. Saw that. You got bitch slapped to death. Okay, you like the back of my head, do you? I already had that one. Treat you like a child. You want anything you can't have.
Well, we're in luck. There's a generator in the square outside. We're trying to disable as many as we can to loosen the Combine's grip on this sector. It'll take me a few minutes to expose the core. Then I'll need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun. In the meantime, watch my back.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman.
What the fu- Okay.
Finally. Nice. Let's go.
Don't rush me. Can't rush out. Alright. There's already people here. Excuse me? No.
I'll open that gate and we can get out of here.
Okay, great. This is like the only bit in the game that can actually get kinda hard. We have any more? CP? Don't accuse me of that. You have no evidence. Cover you. Alright, I'm covering you with this. I'm gonna deal with these guys. You guys can have the ones up there. I just want to play peekaboo up there. You know what? You enjoy. No refunds. Well, that did fuck all. The same to me. Adam. Hey, have that. Yeah, those mines are completely fucking useless.
I love mines that just give you time to walk away. Have this. Hold on. Is it? Actually, it looked like you were being shot. I can see how you can confuse those things, opening gates, being shot.
Okay, Barney should be on the far side of that canal. Well, there used to be a bridge here. Let me see if I can scout
the path. Sure. Oh, this bit. I remember this bit. Just gonna have our 5 minutes of watching her climb a wall just so gamers can stare at her ass. I mean, really, what else? Why else are we watching this? They knew what they were fucking doing. Worst game of snakes and ladders ever. Go on. There we go.
Hey! Looks like we might be able to get through down there. Let's head that way. Ah, no!
I can see that from here. Yeah, whatever has happening to you right now, you deserve it. Bye bye. Where I am. Don't need to tell me. Even once. Leave it behind without a second thought. Oh, look at the loading screen. I wonder if we'll ever see one of those again. What the? Wait, what? What did I just? Oh. Yeah, fuck electricians. Words. Was the other half of the life? Yeah, probably find her on Craigslist. Craigslist. For all your swole Gordon Freeman needs. Nah. Okay, you have fun with that. Types Craigslist and sees a random guy. Nice. How the hell did you make your text red?
You're special, okay? Well, we all knew that, but I was asking about the text. Yeah, boys, you get that zombie. You're doing real well. I'm real proud of you. Except for the fact that it's still fucking alive. How many clips did you waste on that? You're red 1 second and white the other. What are you? My dick at the end of the day? Just might be. Hoonie, I never knew. Yeah, nice try. Where did he come from? Oh, whatever, I'm just gonna leave him to his fate. This is what they always meant by beating your wood. Okay. Oh, the headcrab zombie one. I actually thought I'd be waiting for a combine down here. Good on you. Headcrab zombie don't need no man. And I wish I could say the same for you. What was that cricket noise for? Didn't like my performance, apparently. Oh, I know this bit. I'm stuck on some. Okay. It's because that was a scripted sequence. Okay, game. Okay. Shot his balls up through his brain. Neat.
You know that feeling when you're waiting for the elevator? Am I right or am I right? Ha ha ha. God, it's still not fucking you. Come on. Got tired of waiting and puts dick in fan. What? Left all these barrels on here. What fucking fan? Was this it? No, it's still moving. No? What? Oh yeah. The fan in your heater. Well, at least it's warm for you. Shit. You know, I was about to say, oh no, those are some dudes with some actual training, but then one of them just launched a bomb at themselves. Speaking of which, never mind. Okay. Yep, try it again. Worked so well the last time. Wait a minute. No, hold on. That's not what you're supposed to do. Supposed to do this. That was very hard to work out. Ah, shit. Have this. Okay, have this. There we go. You can have a regular one, because you're lame. Nope. Do I have any? Look, a loading screen. Follow Freeman. How about don't? How about we end that there? Let's see if there's anyone to raid. Not really. Oh well. Till Sunday. See ya, people.